Welcome back, and in this lesson I want to take a sample question which you might find in the exam and break it down to help you understand the process I go through when answering exam questions. Once again, this question is taken from the tutorialsdojo.com Advanced Networking Specialty Practice Exam. I'm using this with their permission, so let's step through this question quickly and talk about some optimal techniques that you can use in the exam. So this time I want to look at a slightly different style of question. So the question is, the company's two customer data centers have a total of 4 direct connect connections to its Amazon VPC. The architecture utilizes 2 DX locations with 2 connections in each. The network engineer needs to aggregate multiple connections at a single AWS Direct Connect endpoint to treat them as a single managed connection. What should you use to fulfill this requirement? Now this time, rather than looking for keywords in the question first, I want to show you the available answers. The first answer is to use equal cost multipath routing known as ECMP. The second answer is to use link aggregation groups or LAGs. The third answer is to utilize autonomous system or AS path prepending. And then the fourth and final answer is to utilize the Direct Connect gateway. Now, the key to efficiently answering this question is looking at the answers first, reviewing each of them, and then thinking about what each answer is or does or means. There are very few words in each answer, which means you can read all 4 very quickly. The only difficulty would be if you weren't aware of what each of the answers does. This is an applied knowledge question, a product question. So let's quickly step through each of these answers and just discuss briefly what each of them does. So equal cost multipath, or ECMP, is a network feature that allows for traffic for the same session or flow to go through multiple different paths of equal cost, and it's a mechanism that allows load balancing and increased bandwidth. So that's what ECMP does. Now, link aggregation is the combining of multiple network connections in parallel. It can be used for various things such as increasing throughput, or it could provide redundancy. A link aggregation group is the combination of multiple physical ports. AS path prepending is a feature of BGP which allows you to manipulate the protocol so that you can deprioritize a route which influences which path is used for traffic. So this is a BGP feature which is utilized to influence which path is chosen for traffic flow. And then finally, Direct Connect or DX Gateway allows connections to multiple VPCs in multiple regions using a single private VIF, or alternatively, it allows connections to a transit gateway from Direct Connect using a transit VIF. So with all of these in mind, knowing the function of each of these different products or features, the question becomes easy. Why? Well, this question focuses on aggregating multiple connections so they're treated as a single managed connection. Because we already know what each of the answers offer, then choosing the right one is easy. Answer B is correct because this is what a LAG provides, and the other answers, well, simply put, they're all incorrect. Learn to recognize this type of question. If the answers are short, only a few words, then make sure before doing anything else that you understand what each of them is or does. Then, with that knowledge fresh in your mind, read the question. You'll often find that it's a very quick process to evaluate the question and pick the correct answer if all of the information, all of the features that each answer relates to is fresh in your mind. Okay, so I hope this one helps, and thanks again to tutorialsdojo.com for allowing me to use another one of their questions. Check out the link attached to this lesson if you want to get access to more of their practice exam questions. For now though, that's everything I wanted to cover, so go ahead and complete the video, and when you're ready, I look forward to you joining me in the next.